Hey YouTube, this is Jake the Happy Snake here. This is part 6 of my Pokemon Ruby walkthrough. It's been a while since I've done a Pokemon Ruby walkthrough part. Now you should be able to see the annotation on the screen to go to part 5 and part 7. Once part 7 is uploaded. But yeah, but since I was on break, I never had time to upload a new part of my Pokemon Ruby walkthrough. So, yeah, it's been about a month, so it's been a while, but that's fine. I'm gonna, just start up again. I do have a day of the week for when to upload parts of my Pokemon Ruby walkthrough, but I'm not gonna be telling you guys, that until, tomorrow, which will be when I talk about my new schedule, so please stay tuned for that. So anyway, so just in case you guys forgot of what my Pokemon team is in this game, of what my team is, I'll show you, okay? So we have the Zigzagoon level 5, which goes Tackle, Growl, and Tail Whip, Mudkip level 13 is Tackle, Growl, Mud Slap, and Water Gun, and Seedot level 9 is Bite, Harden, and Growth. So yeah. So anyways, let's just talk to this guy. I like filling my mouth with seeds, then spitting them out fast. That's very, very, very interesting. Thanks for telling me that. You can have this. So you try it out. Use it on a Pokemon and they will learn a move for fire and seeds rapidly. Obtain a TM09. Pretty sure that's bullet seed. Is that something bullet seed to you guys? Let's find out. Deep Bullet Seed, I was right. Okay. There are 2 cherry berries.
Yeah!
Okay, bye. Two more orange berries, not cherry berries, sorry. Now what, I think it's the flower shop. Petal flower shop. Okay, we're not gonna shop in here, we're just gonna... Okay, no, I'm already bored. No, we're not going in there. Okay. Route 104. I'm just going up here to get the item. This is an item here. Potion! I need that. Oh, seriously? I think we'll be level 5. Got my safe hold. I'm good. I'm glad because, you know. Oh, look! A girl! Yay! Let's go fight her. Yeah, I mean, Pokemon. What I meant is to have a Pokemon battle with her. That's what I meant, yeah. I just heard a Talo. A Talo. I thought I heard a Talo cry. You hear random Pokemon cries sometimes. What's wrong with her? She's like spinning around constantly. Hi. We must have been fated to meet. May I ask you for a battle? I knew you were going to. Beat this game, probably about maybe 4 or 5 times, maybe 6 times, I'm not sure. Anyways, so, Lady Cindy, would like to that. She said, in our Zigzagoon level 7. Why am I going slow? I don't think it's going fast. I'll use Tail Whip. Growl, okay, so she used Growl. I'll use this again. I'll keep using Tail Whip until I'm able to kill the crap out of her. Or Pokemon. Now it's time for tackle. What? But I can't even tell it. Oh, 1 HP. Not good. Oh my gosh. Can you believe it? 9 experience points. Oh, 6. Oh, yeah. I'd be Lady Cindy. Oh, my. Oh, my what? Like, I think they got $1,400, which is a lot of money. Thank you. The thing I hate about her is that she notices you from so far away. Should I or shouldn't I? Okay, sure, I will bet. Make a lot of sense. Last, Haley. Low tail level 7. There's no point of tackling because I have 3 HP left. But... wow. Dude. Okay, there we go. Zigzagoon faces. I knew it was going to do something. Let's send her to Seedot. Considering Seedot has no good attacks, what? So don't ever. Come on. Do some damage to me so I can do some damage to you. This isn't fair. There, bye. Okay, he's in the red. Yay! 111. Level 10. Shroomish. Oh my gosh. This is a really bad choice. Sit on my mud kit. Maybe this is probably the worst choice I've ever made. Let's see, look. Poison. 97 experience points. Haley, I defeated. I shouldn't have battled. No, you shouldn't have. $112. Let's see if I have maybe, okay, I have a berry. Okay. Alright, I have petty berry. A whole item that heals poison in battle. Use. Okay, so Zigzag is dead. But that's totally fine. Yeah, that's totally fine. That's even my weakest Pokemon that I own. At the moment. At the moment, okay? But anyways, let's just forget about that and let's just get on, let's just continue our adventure to become a Pokemon Master. But before we do, I'm not sure why, I just moved. Gonna heal my C-Dot. The potion, 14 points back. Okay, cool. Alright, so we're just going to battle these twins. Maya! We are twins, so we battle Pokemon together. Wow. That's great. That's wonderful. That's completely wonderful. Alright. Twins Gina and Maya would like to battle. Twins Gina and Maya send out Lotasia. I keep forgetting to put the speed, like the space bar down. That's how you make it go fast. So anyways, if you're a C-Dot, and I'll decide. I'm gonna get rid of their C-Dot, not mine. Okay, wow, he's in the red. I have two moves. Oh no, he's using five. I don't want to kill him. There we go. Down. 63 experience points. Alright, so see that I also got 63 experience points. I'm gonna use tackle on him. Fide. Wow, look how much damage he did. Okay, let's use again. Wow, he's dead. That was really fast. I defeated twins Gina and Maya. We battled together, but we both lost. Jake the Happy Sunday got $192 for winning. Yeah! Oh, I beat two little girls. I'm so happy. Well, I should be happy, you know. It's not very nice to beat two little girls. I did beat them in my Pokemon battle. Anyways, let's just continue on with our journey. We have, like, one more battle until we get on to Rustboro City, which is where the first gym is. So let's talk to this big fat guy. Big fat dude. He's so fat. He's so fat. Lose some weight, little fat guy. I just said little fat guy. Anyways. Why keep a secret? I'm the water Pokemon expert. Huh? You don't know me? Of course I don't! I've only played Pokemon Emerald, like, 10 times. Fisherman Ivan. He's a fisherman. He would like to battle. Yeah, he has 3 Magikarp level 6. Which is really dumb, because Magikarp is a really stupid Pokemon. So I'm just gonna use Zigzagoon. Look at that. Done. 4 moves. 3 Magikarp, and then Magikarp. Yeah, I'll switch to mine. Take a look. 2 moves. Done. And look at that. I'm still close to leveling up. Oops, I don't know what's this. Tickle. Yay. Well, 14. I defeated Fisherman Ivan. I thought I wasn't too bad, if I may say so. But I guess not. Blah. What the heck does blah mean? Come on. $240 for winning. Okay. There are 2 cherry berries. Do you want to pick the cherry berries? Of course I do. Jake the Happy Snake picked the 2 cherry berries. I play with the berry socket. There are 2 Leppa berries, or Leppa berries, or whatever you want to call them. Yes, I know this. I'm trying to get all the berries in the game. There's one part of the game, like right after the third gym, which is a bunch of berries. There's like a road. You can buy a whole whack of berries, like a whole whack of them. And then I'll tell you guys, I'll show you then when I actually get to that part. Anyways, let's talk to this old woman. If you see berries growing in loamy soil, feel free to take them. But make sure you plant a berry in the same spot. That's common courtesy. Here, I'll share these with you. Tim, the Chesto berry. She said these. That's one berry, she said these. Seriously. You're old, but yet you don't know English. You haven't learned any English, come on. The way you look, you must be a traitor, no? Yes, I am. Why'd you say no for? Trainers offer to make Pokemon whole berries. It's up to you whether to grow berries or use them. I'm gonna use them because I don't like to waste my berries. What's the point? I actually don't know what the point is.
Anyways, up here we're gonna get up to Rustboro City, as you can see in the top left corner. There's Pokemon, the little girl, Pokemon Center, another little girl over here. I don't want to talk to her, so chick. And here's some dude. And then here's another dude with blonde hair. Hello. And here's the gym. Oops, wait. Rustboro City Pokemon gym leader Roxanne, the Rock Loving Honor student. Anyways, that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching this part. I do appreciate it. In part 7, I'm gonna be challenging this gym. I'm gonna battle the trainers in here, and then I'm gonna battle the gym leader in part 7. So please stay tuned for that. That won't be uploaded until this coming Thursday. So that's not for a while, but that's okay. So thanks, guys, for watching. I do appreciate it, and God bless you. Bye.